Hello, everyone. I'm Dr. Wang. Here is the question. We want to simplify 1 square minus 2 square plus 3 square minus 4 square plus until 2021 square minus 2022 square. There's a pattern. For each odd number square, the front sign is plus. For each even number square, the sign in front, that's minus. There are different ways to solve this kind of problem. For example, we can put all odd numbers square together and group even number square together. Use formula. We can calculate the result for two groups, then minus. This is one method. You may have a different method. So here we use different method. Important formula we are going to use is this. The sum of first n natural numbers, we use S n for the total sum until n. This is formula n times n plus 1, then divide by 2. In case you don't know, here I'll give you a quick proof. It is very easy to understand the formula. So here we write the sum equals 1 plus 2 plus 3 until n. We rewrite the sum in the backward. N first plus n minus 1, n minus 2 until plus 3 plus 2 plus 1. In this way, we can calculate the sum for both left-hand side and the right-hand side. Left-hand side, S of Sn plus Sn equals 2Sn. The right-hand side, the first column, 1 plus n equals n plus 1. 2 plus n minus 1 equals n plus 1. So until you will see that each sum will be n plus 1. The last sum, n plus 1, is n plus 1. So all have the same n plus 1. How many n plus 1 here? 1, 2, 3 until n. So we have n times n plus 1. This is the result for 2Sn. What is Sn? We don't need 2. Both sides divide by 2. Divided by 2 is this answer. Back to our question. We group each 2 together, each 2 terms together. One is positive, one is negative. Consecutive. So start from first 2. Then we do this. 1 square minus 2 square plus 3 square minus 4 square until 2021 square minus 2022 square. You can see the first one is the odd number square. Second one is the consecutive number with the previous number square. Next thing, we are going to use the formula. Look at inside of each parenthesis, that's a square minus b square, right? A square minus b square. So here, what is the formula? A square minus b square equals a minus b times a plus b. So here, that's a minus b, a plus b, a minus b, a plus b. Now, in front of the product, you can see 1 minus 2 is negative 1. 3 minus 4 is negative 1. 2021 minus 2022 is negative 1. For each group, you have a negative 1 in front. So we can factor negative 1 out. You have this negative 1. The inside part, what do you have now? 1 plus 2. 3 plus 4, 5 plus 6, until 2021 plus 2022. So here is the time to use this important summation formula. In our case, what is n here? N is 2022. Replace n by 2022, we will have our result. Negative one front, 2022 plus one divided by two. We can simplify. Negative 2045253 is the answer. Thanks for watching and see you next time.